Okay, guys, hello. This is Juan, and this is... Let's play round number 6 or 7. I'm not sure. I've already walked all my distance from here to here. And I'm gonna accept this quest in the path. And I have to deliver something. I don't know. Now, let's see, there should be another quest there. Yep, then we got another quest. And it's to steal the mushrooms. Oh no, sorry, pumpkins. Oh, that's that. I prefer mushrooms. Magic mushrooms. Okay, so steal 10 pumpkins from the farm on the west, just north of Deathmore, and the apothecary in Brill, which I always confuse for Bill. It's Bill. The town of Bill's town. Okay, no more bad jokes, please. Okay, now there's like 5 of the farmers here. I'm just gonna kill them. Go! Die, Morpho! I see, just dial him up and kill him. It's funny because, like, when they start running away, if they've got dots, they just die while they're running. It's hilarious. Immolate. Corruption. Curse of something. Shadow Ball. You always get, like, your main spell, it's always the first one. One that you're gonna be using the most. So, like, for example, the one that I will be using the most, like, Warlocks use loads, is Shadow Ball. And we get it first. Like when you get to level like 20 something, 30. When you get to level 30, you've already gotten all your spells. And then it's just upgrading. So you basically just get like rank 2, rank 3, and then maybe you'll pick up like 1 or 2 spells at the most. Because I'm just gonna ignore all this. I'm gonna put my guy on. Attack him, please. Don't hit him. As you can see, I get way more aggro than him. That's where the Void Walker is. Void Walker, you get a level 10. Simple quest. And once you got the Void Walker, I'm just gonna dart this guy up. Once you get your Void Walker, everything becomes way easier. Even more easy than what you already have. The thing with Warlocks is they. Their AoE spells are not like a mage's. Like, they don't get frost at the beginning. Like, you don't get, like, frost nova at first. Which is kind of annoying. I would like to have, like, frost nova. Something like fire nova at least. Which makes it stay. And why is this guy taking so much health off me? I don't know. He's dead either. Oh, I've got food here. Eat that apple. Some health back. And also Warlocks have mana tap, I think it's called, or something like that, which is, yeah, it's mana tap, right? I don't know, which basically just turns your health into mana. It says you've got life drain. If you just combine those two together, you've got infinite life, infinite mana. And that is overpowered. Things, you will never run out of mana. And that is obvious. Oh crap, this is bad. Okay, see, now I've gone into something I didn't want to get into. Got two guys with me. got a health potion if something goes wrong. See, look, I can take on two guys. Two level 6. And I will just go halfway through. See, look, hunters get bows, but we don't get daggers. Oh, broom is better. Can't believe that. That is so sad. It gave me a staff that is worse than the broom, and for some reason I just... Where are my spells? What the... I still use them? Where are my spells? For God's sake, where are my spells? Wait, bartender, where are you? Oh, there he is. Bartender, bar 1 is supposed to be... What the... To move these again. For God's sake. And my imp is like honing. Right. Shadow bolt. I don't know. What was that? Seriously, what was that? I'm going to kill these muffins. Why? Crap, they're going to kill my imp. No, 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 don't die, imp. He just dies there. It's kind of funny. Well, let me just finish this. That was not good. Obviously, he gets aggro. Oh, here I've got 3 pumpkins. That's good. 9. Oh, I wish I had gotten this before. 10. There we go. 10 pumpkins. Yay. You guys should tell me if you want me to, like, pause and skip all my gathering quest and my fight quest where I've got to kill this many, you know? Because I've got a broom now on my back. So I'm going to sweep you off your feet. Oh, not funny. Let's see. What a douchebag. Why farmers so... I mean, they're in debt, they're cool, they're not supposed to be, like, so bad with them. Okay, so, I'll see you next video. Bye-bye.